How do you feel that Kyle's chances are against Finn this time around?
Well, since TakeOver 31, Kyle has changed a lot. Obviously, it wasn't the result he wanted when it was Finn versus Kyle the first time, but Kyle's strategy, it's completely changed. So the next time Kyle meets Finn Balor in the ring, the result, it's going to be a lot different. Ain't that right?
So different. Yep. Mackenzie, like it wasn't clear already. Cool Kyle himself made it crystal freaking clear last week when he beat that dork, Peter Doom.
Yes, exactly. And at New Year's Evil, Kyle O'Reilly will become...
Isn't it crazy how the mighty have fallen here at NXT lately? It is funny, isn't it? Yeah, because here I am, little old Dream, thinking that Adam Cole, the great Adam Cole, is the leader of the Undisputed Era. Did you think that, Roddy? Of course you didn't think that. Adam, you couldn't have thought that, because the Dream knows that Kyle O'Reilly is the head of the snake around here, which makes you two, but especially Adam Cole, a cheerleader.
Let me make this crystal clear to you, Dream. There is no leader in the Undisputed Era. And how about tonight? I run you into the ground and show you that the Undisputed Era are still the top dogs here. Freaking moron.